charges. The Placer County District Attorney's Office announces in court it is not currently pursuing any criminal charges against the man once accused of sparking last summer's robbers fire that destroyed a home and several other buildings and cost millions to fight. But that's only part of the story. As KCRA3's Mike DeSalle found out, there is still a chance the man suspected of sparking a 10-day fire near Forest Hill and Colfax could still find himself in trouble with the law.
Brian Mason walked out of court. When I asked him if he had anything to say, he walked behind his attorney and waved his hand. But others impacted by this case said,
I'm surprised they let him walk.
Mason is the man who had been accused of throwing a firework that sparked a nearly 3,000-acre wildfire that forced evacuations in Forest Hill and other communities last summer. But after a judge ruled last month that there was not enough evidence for Placer County prosecutors to pursue arson charges, today the DA's office announced in court it had no new case to pursue and no immediate plans to refile amended criminal charges.
I don't know what their plans are at this time. They're reevaluating the case, and that's their right.
That means the man once accused of setting a fire that cost the state $13 million to fight is no longer accused of any crime. For this couple who lived in the fire area, they can't believe it.
He lit the firework. I mean, he admitted to doing that part of it.
For his part, Mason's attorney reiterated what this husband and father has said from the very beginning.
He was very sorry about the fire. He's incredibly remorseful.
Now, there is a catch, if you will, to this man's freedom, and that is the fact that the judge stressed today the DA still can refile new charges if they find new evidence or want to pursue other charges in this case in the future. In Auburn, Placer County, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.